Suppose you have a dataset that needs annotation, and a small team prepared to tackle the task. You've created a CVAT AI organization and subscribed to the team plan. You've created a project and added a task. The only remaining step is to invite team members who will work on the project. Before, you could only invite people who already had a CVAT AI account. But now, you can invite anyone, even if they haven't registered in CVAT AI yet. Simply click on Invite Members, enter the email address, choose a role, and then click OK. The invitation will be sent right away. Now, let's take a look at how it appears to the invitee and walk through the registration process. As an invitee, you will get an email. Just open it and click on the link inside. The registration form will appear. Fill in all the required fields. Remember, you cannot change the email address. You now have a CVAT account and are a member of the organization. However, you don't have any tasks or jobs to work on yet. Let's log back into the organization owner's account and assign the job. Now, as the organization owner, we can see the newly invited member in the members list. Let's open the project. Navigate to the task. And assign the newly invited member to the job. Let's log back into the new member's account. Now, we can see the assigned job and start annotating it. And there you have it. A brief guide on how invite team members to your organization. Like, subscribe, share. Happy annotating!